Welcome back, everyone. So other Node.js questions can be around the ORMs. So either you have worked with a SQL DB, NoSQL DB with Node.js for persisting the data, then is there any ORM which you have used? Like for Node.js and MySQL, there is a SQLize ORM. There are different open source ORMs are also there. Similarly, like for the MongoDB, we have a Mongoose as a ORM. So you should have a basic knowledge how to do the data modeling. Like SQLize ORM do the data mapping, object ORM. So what is the ORM? Is object relational mapping. So it is actually doing the mapping using the model classes of your tables. Similarly, Mongoose is a ORM which is doing the mapping of your NoSQL fields into your Mongoose model. So this is the Mongoose model and this is the SQLize model. So you can see the difference. Here I have a two fields for the user table, which is username and birthday, and here for the username collection I have these different fields. So in talking about the SQL and NoSQL database both together, so if you are going through the Node.js interview, you should have a good understanding about how to manage the relationship while you are defining the schema models for the MySQL, or if you are defining the Mongoose model for the MongoDB. So there is a one-to-one, one-to-many, many-to-many, many-to-one. All these relationships you should be aware of. So you should need to go through the proper documentation of either SQLize ORM you are using or any Sales.js you are using. So there are different framework which provides these ORMs. So you should have a good knowledge on one of them.